He'll be marrying again when I go. You'll see.
Is that right, Daddy?
I'm going to find me a woman from one of them leg shows out in Atlanta.
Daddy.
Cora and Sam Peek have been deeply in love for 50 years.
Think you'll stay?
I'll be here. Always.
When Sam lost Cora...
Don't do this.
It seemed he had lost his reason to live.
Everybody's keeping an eye on Mr. Sam. I may be lonely. Doesn't mean I don't want to be on my own.
But the love they had for each other...
Where'd you come from?
...was a spirit that would never die.
See my new friend?
What?
The dog.
I haven't seen any dog.
She thinks I'm seeing things, doesn't she? Where you been all night, eh?
That's a ghost dog, ain't it?
How come you don't let them see it, huh? Why is that, Al?
It's the grief. It's making him go crazy.
I'm gonna take a trip. White dog and me.
I got to thinking about the way Granddaddy drives. I'm scared.
That's White Dog! Uncle James, that's Granddaddy's dog! Look, there he is!
White Dog. She's right here, Daddy. If it wasn't for her, we never would have found you.
The Hallmark Hall of Fame presents Hume Cronyn.
You're gone.
Jessica Tandy.
I'm still with you, Sam, every day.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to me.
In a love story for all time.
First time I ever danced with a dog.
To dance with the white dog.